Hello everyone, and welcome to our Atal Tinkering Lab. Let me show you what's inside. We are very grateful to NITI Aayog for providing us this opportunity to develop this lab and for the various experiments that we have done. Here we will show one of the projects that we have developed.
We have made a survey around the villages over here, and according to our results, we have created a project called e-Swadesh. Here we have used components like rainwater sensor, the light dependent resistor and the soil moisture sensor. And the rainwater sensor senses the rainfall in an area and acts accordingly. Here it is programmed to bring off the roof and protect everything that's under it. Like if the clothes are drying, the lawn, and if the crops are kept. And here is also the light dependent resistor. And in the night, when light doesn't fall on it, the resistor will get activated and the lights will go off. And now my friend Anirban will explain.
Here we have used the soil moisture sensor, which senses the moisture present in the soil. Whenever the moisture level of the soil falls below a certain level, then the sensor senses the scarcity of the soil and sends a signal to the pumps, which then keep on working until the moisture scarcity is replenished.
Here we have used a bio-fertilizer generator. We are using uric acid, which is found in abundance in farms. So we have used two plates, a copper one and an aluminium one, to generate the bio-fertilizer known as copper uric. We can also bring out pure copper from this by using the sediments that are formed.
There are many future implementations in this project, like adding a solar collector. It will harness the solar energy to produce electricity for the whole village.
We are also thinking of putting an ultrasound machine so that the crops are protected from pests, which can hear the ultrasound and thus will be scared away.
We hope that our developments in this project will be all that is needed in the village, and our future implementations we can also implement in the future. And we also thank IIT Kharagpur and Atal Tinkering Labs who have helped us in making this project.